million. The odds of having identical triplets without fertility treatment.
It's going to be interesting. I think it'll be a lot of fun, though, in the end, too, because they'll be so close.